world of the water, what you're hearing is the waves, you know, on the beach and things. You don't hear regular sound. You hear regular tick, tick, tick. They know it's a human being. And so I would call the dolphin. One day I saw this dolphin coming, and the next thing I knew, it was there underneath my face, just looking straight up at me. Sound is much more important to them. You can't see very far underwater, maybe in good clear water, 200 or 300 feet maximum. Sound travels for miles. And so they, if you like, see with sound. And so they can hear miles away, and they make these clicks, these echo clicks, and they listen to the clicks. And so they can hear all of their surroundings by the clicks that come back off coastlines, off other creatures, off the water.